I don't, Big Brother. How's Brasilia?
Speak loud, okay?
I have a little bike. It's a little predator. It's a swim. I'm not sure if Dad will go outside and show the predator and the new bikes that Kelly and I got. And so, it goes faster than my old red bike, so. Not even fun. So, Kelly and I have a bed that one comes out like the different strokes, and the top bed hooks onto the wall with some bolts, and on the other side, it's connected with a big dresser, and there's a bed under there. That's where I sleep. And I sleep when I'm Kelly's beanbag, and I got up and went over to Kelly, and I didn't know this. I was awake, though. Then last night, I fell off the bed, so I went downstairs and slept on the couch.
I'm going to pause you for a minute here, Johnny. Good luck. You're back to talking, John.
Okay. So, I'm just having a good time. There's nothing really to do down here. I know how you're having a fun time.
Speak plain and speak loud, okay? Because it's hard to pick you up. What'd you do in Sunday school today?
Well, I had a little talk about how fathers are and how fathers can help their sons and be good examples to them. And I'm just having a fun time. I really miss you, Eric.
You want to give your talk to Eric? Where's your talk at? Go get it.
Okay, you're on. You're recording.
I wish I had more talk, but I'll check. I'll explain it.
Speak loud.
It's about a father and how a father can be a good example to a son. And a tilt about a month before I was born, after I was born, and when I got a name and a blessing to my family. And when I went to the hospital, an operation, and I got home, I only remember one sentence of it. It said, the little chap calls me, and it was like Dad said, the little boy who's following me. And so I'm just having a great time. But okay. Having some tents and sunburns and skater fights. Just having a good time.
Okay. What else do you want to tell him? Honey, you're talking so quiet, I can't even hear you over here.
Okay.
You know, you gotta speak up. You get very, very, very soft and I can't hear what you're saying. And Eric's down there straining his ears out in Brazil. He's used to listening to Portuguese and he can't even tell what you're saying. So speak loud.
I'm just having a good time. Love you, Eric.
Anything else you wanna say? What do you do with your bike?
When I want to get somewhere in a quick hurry, I shake my bike side to side and start pedaling, and it gets me faster down the street. Then Navajo and Cushy sands, I just ride across the grass and cut through there because it's my little cut corner, that's what I call it. So it's fun. I'm sitting here. And I can jump.
Okay. Let's do a pause here.